As we continue to learn more about the Omicron variant of COVID-19 and continue to move forward in our recovery from COVID, I want to thank all of our healthcare professionals, nurses, doctors, nursing home employees, first responders, hospital workers, everyone who has worked on the front lines to keep our communities safe and healthy. And I want to announce that today, the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services announced that $163 million for Virginia's healthcare providers will be going out through what's called the Provider Relief Fund. This fund is something I voted to create as part of the CARES Act way back in March of 2020. I have been adamant that this funding has to get out the door to the hospitals, to the clinics, across our district and across the Commonwealth of Virginia, because during the last year, this funding has been approved by Congress and it's been sitting in Washington. It's not going out to the communities, to the healthcare workers, or to the hospitals that need it. And that changes today. I was glad to be a part and proud to be a part of pushing this funding to finally move. This award of $163 million will help Virginia's healthcare providers recruit and retain staff. It will allow them to purchase extra masks and personal protective equipment, and it's particularly impactful to our rural hospitals and rural community clinics. It will help them keep their doors open and keep their patients protected. So thank you to everyone who's been working tirelessly to keep our healthcare systems going, and thank you to our healthcare workers for all that you've done to keep our communities safe.